Please subscribe for updates and help us grow. Act Fibernet upgrades data limits for Delhi users, offering 1400 GBFUP with 150 Mbps speed at ₹4,999. Act Fibernet, India's first giga internet service provider, ISP, and third largest service provider in the wired broadband category, has doubled the data limits for all its broadband plans in Delhi. The new plans will be applicable from September 12, 2017. To give customers the freedom to use data as per their needs, Act Fibernet has combined the upload and download FUP limits into one monthly data at no extra cost, said the company in a press statement. To recall, Act Fibernet last upgraded its broadband plans in Delhi less than 2 months ago. And the best part is that the customers can enjoy higher data usage at zero additional cost, meaning Act is upgrading the data limit without any increase in the prices of the plans. Under the retail broadband plans, Act Basic has been upgraded to 100 GBFUP limit with 20 Mbps speed from 50 GBFUP and 20 Mbps speed. Similarly, the Act Bronze has been upgraded to 250 GBFUP limit with 75 Mbps speed, and Act Silver has been upgraded to 350 GBFUP limit with 75 Mbps speed. The popular Act Gold broadband plan has been upgraded to 500 GBFUP limit to 100 Mbps speed, and lastly, the Act Platinum has been upgraded to 600 GBFUP limit with 150 Mbps speed. Take a look at the plan prices above. Similarly, under the Act Soho, Small Office, Home Office plans, the Act Remarkable plan has been upgraded to 850 GBFUP limits with 125 Mbps speed, the Act Exceptional has been upgraded to 1100 GBFUP limits with 150 Mbps speed, and lastly, the Act Phenomenal has been upgraded to 1400 GBFUP limits to 150 Mbps speed. Thank you for watching. Please comment, like, share and subscribe to support us.